So, my friends, good day to you again. And then when we come to Singapore, country, city, state, let's say, is in between Malaysia and Indonesia, is in Southeast Asia corner of the world. So this it is like. Like Hong Kong serves to Asia, northeastern core of Asia, and for the China business especially, and to some extent for Japan as well. Singapore serves to Indonesia, Malaysia, and then the ASEAN countries, Southeast Asian countries, and then now they have their own RCEP, Regional of Cooperation Zone. So it's a huge, huge union, and it's it will go its own way for Asia. So we will see the. Different experiences of Europe with European Union and then this RCEP for Asia. It's China included in this organization as well. And then so the flag of Singapore is like Turkish. It's red and white, and then it's with hilal and then some stars as well. And then Turkey has a free trade agreement with Singapore. I have been there and then twice, and then I have been affected with Singapore Airlines, their good service, and then the city, very clean city, and then they have rules, so you cannot throw away the cigarettes on the streets. And then this legendary city was created by Lee Kuan as a longtime prime minister, Lee Kuan Yew of Singapore. So they have developed very say knowledge economy, and then for the they have very strong for digital economy, they have very strong infrastructure. And then though the population is very small, the Singapore with its strategic location and their ways, they are a key country in Asia. So what I remember on the city is the Indians, Pakistani Indians, and then Chinese altogether, because this is also in part of Indian Ocean. They are there, and then they are doing their own businesses, especially for textile retailing again. So orchard is their symbol for the Singapore country. Then, so it is the star of the Asia, and then it's a role model for all the countries. So now, good day to you again. Bye for now. Bye.